gentlemen. Yeah. Whew. That drip. Yeah. Okay. Writing on writer's block. Haven't slept in days, they wanna put me in a psycho watch. Everyone's afraid of what I do inside my studio. Worried I'ma lose control, they ruffling my feathers and they shuffling the Yu-Gi-Oh! Execution flow, at your neck like new cologne. Uno dos, bitch, I'm in your head like Freddy Krueger though.
My brain fried, always chasing the same high. I'm too fucked up to function, do nothing but waste time.
Woke up annihilated, lying on a pavement, covered in items I regurgitated under a fire escape. And I know that it's Friday, cause every Friday they have a parade in front of City Hall. Hear them celebrate, they having a ball. My pupils dilated, highly dehydrated. I'm lost inside a giant matrix, isolate myself from eyes I find contagious. Jump above the come down, I'm strung out, nodding off inside the dugout.
Don't be scared, just come with me, it feels so good to feel this free. What are you afraid of? Tell me what you're made of. What are you afraid of? It's just a little angel dust.
Da 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 da.
Playing hot potato on a Winnebago. The chips are stale, they taste okay though when they dipped in queso. And what's an angel with a missing halo? She would drop out of school to take a trip to Dayglo. Found a 20 laying by the sewer rats. You know little Stuart hasn't been in any movies lately. He spent his paychecks on cocaine and latex. His agent working hard to try and book him a commercial. What I do should not concern you, do this till I turn blue. Not Eric Sermon, not more Merlin curses, turn him into bird food. Hurry to make the first move, I'm walking like Herschel. And now we at the end of verse 2. Oh.
Don't be scared, just come with me.